is not a single newspaper without the headlines of the COVID or single news channel without the mention of the COVID. It's been a year or more than two and we're still getting the same news every day. Today, COVID has become such a part of your life. Instead of getting rid of it, we are just starting to getting adopted of it. We are forgetting that it's a disease and I feel greatly we are not as serious as we should be. And I'm Karthik Vishwajit from B4 section of Srinivas Institute of Technology, Mangalore. As the old saying goes, prevention is better than the cure. I would like to share a few precautions WHO has been stated. As we all know, washing and sanitizing yours is one of the huge preventions. Apart from it, wearing a mask is also very important. It not only to protect you, but also your loved ones around you. The Indian government has been distributing free vaccination for the every citizen. And I really hope everybody have made use of it. Vaccination is one of the greatest weapon against the pandemic. And as per the health specialist, they are advised us to get the booster doses too. And I hope everyone is aware of it and get their jabs. India is the land of Ayurveda and nature cure. There are so many house remedies for the ages. Be it adding species to the rasam and early morning the tulsi tea. It increases immunity, helps us to be a better person against this COVID. I hope everybody is aware of all the consequences of the previous lockdown. How it affected so many lives, and hence I hereby place my kind request to take all the precautions so that we can prevent the COVID and help many people live a happy life without any more lockdown as well as disease. Jai Hind.